Okay. We're going to sing a few more songs, enter into worship this morning. Well, we've entered into worship. We're worshiping now, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're going to continue to worship. How many here have grasped the unfathomable love of God? Like, totally grasp it and you totally get it. Anybody? Okay. Close your eyes in just a moment. One songwriter got a little glimpse, not a grasp. And I just want to paint the picture first before we sing it. We're just going to sing one verse of this song. And you picture, we go down to the Oregon coast, all of us lined up. And matter of fact, every person in the whole world lined up on coasts all over the world. And then the oceans turn into ink. And then everybody goes and finds a blade of grass, and the moment they touch it, it turns into a fountain pen. And then they go back to the ocean, and the sky becomes a big paper, and we start dipping in the ocean. Start writing all about God's love. Writing and writing and writing, and all of a sudden we realize the paper's filled, and the ocean is dry. Oh yeah, I haven't even gotten started. So that's a little glimpse of God's love to grasp. And let's just sing that one chorus from The Love of God. It goes something like that. Talk about smooth transitions, right? This song, if you know it, sing it. If not, just kind of close your eyes and soak it up. If we win, the ocean's fill, and we're the sky of parchment made, we're every blade of grass of wind, and every man a scribe. Constant love, never changing. He never changes his mind. He said, I'm going to love you, and that's it, forever. And it's going to be like a river. It says, his mercy, his surely goodness and mercy shall follow you, and it really means a hot pursuit. So just take a few moments as I play this and just commune with the Lord. Receive his delight in you. Receive his love, his touch. Wherever you need it, he's just ready to just fill, heal, encourage, touch. Can always count on. You're faithful. You're faithful. I love you, Lord. As you are, you say you dwell in a high and lofty place, and with the Lord in spirit is where you dwell, high and lofty place, and in humble hearts. So may we just learn how to walk humbly always with you, with our wives, our kids, people we work with, boss and employees, neighbors. We just walk humbly with you. Because that's where you dwell, in us and through us. Let's sing this together, and we'll sing it once through in just the white part there. And then we'll see if we can do it in a round, okay? This is what the high and lofty one says. Ye who lives forever, holy is his name. Start it, and then from here, you do the second part. We'll see if we can do it. You know, we might pull it off. All right, here we go. You guys start it, and then you come in. This is after they sing it. Hey, you know what to go. You know what to ask. You'll figure it out. Here we go, guys. This is what the heart.
High.
I just want to emphasize that word, every sin. The ones you think that he might not have died for, he died for. He didn't die for everybody else's except he died for everybody's. And God's wrath was satisfied. It's important because he's holy, and it had to be satisfied. Jesus is the only one who satisfied the wrath of God that we can go scot-free. I just want to sing that one part again. Aren't you thankful for what he's done? Amen. I mean, he did that because he is deeply in love with you. And Lord, may we walk in this. May anytime the enemy comes, and I know he does, even with us veterans, he still comes and tries to beat us up and say, yeah, but. But we can say, yeah, but. The wrath of God was satisfied in Jesus. I don't have to do one thing except I've received it. Amen. I've received you, Jesus. Till on that cross has Jesus died. The wrath of God was satisfied. For every sin on him was laid.
Thank you.
We worship 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 you.
There is no one else.
Father, we were made for you, and our hearts are truly restless till they find the rest in you. May we continually keep your lovely face before our eyes. We were made for you alone.